I'm Ben Singer. I'm a sixth year fellow in the medical scientist training program, and I'm in my final year of the research phase, which means I'll be going back to the third and fourth year of medical school next summer, which is something I'm real excited to do. The lab that I work in is in the Biomedical Sciences Research Building, which is a great new building here on the U of M campus. And the building is designed to really foster collaboration between different labs. So all of our lab space that we have here is open to a variety of different labs. Is that this is a place where it seemed like when I came in that almost anything could happen, and that idea has sort of been borne out as I've come along in my research training. When I came in, I didn't really consider myself strongly pre-med as an undergrad. I really thought that I wanted to have a research career, but it seemed really exciting, the idea of being able to combine research and clinical practice, not to really have to accept the status quo of just saying, okay, well, these are the tools that I have to treat my patients and this is the knowledge that I have now, but being an active participant, being able to say, all right, I've identified a problem or I see something, a question, in my experience in the clinic that I'd really like to know the answer to. Now, can I some way in my research work address that and be able to move the field forward? My research has spanned a couple of different areas. Originally, I was in a biophysics lab where I did my Ph.D. in projects that examined patterning in the nervous system. So I actually studied the olfactory system of turtles using some different imaging techniques. And now I'm spending an additional year as a research fellow in the lab of Jack Parent in the Department of Neurology, studying the birth of newborn cells in the adult nervous system. So I definitely see myself in the future having a pretty balanced clinical and research career and trying to move as much as possible toward having my research have a direct relevance to the clinic.